Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Ax-SCB back with another video in the Axie Battle Series, right? If you guys don't know, I'm basically going to be jumping into the arena, wrecking as many people as possible while giving you guys an insight and tips and tricks into the battle, into what I'm thinking, and hopefully you guys can learn something from that and apply it to your tactics or to your your climb up the Axie Infinity leaderboard, right? Currently, I haven't really played this season because I've been away, but as you can see, we're sitting pretty in the top 2,000. So we're going to change that, right? We are going to change that. So without further ado, let's get into the arena. All right, let's do this. Okay, so looking at this team, got double aquatics against my aquatic and bug. That means I need to take this tank out as quickly as possible. I don't really have the best card draw in round one, so we're gonna skip. Okay, better. All right, so we'll hit them with a little poison beach, and see how that plays out. Make your move, buddy. Make your move. Okay, so that's not bad. Gonna spread the poison around. Oh wow. Okay. Double poison. Okay. Wow, so there's a lot of poison. A lot of poison everywhere. So much poison. Alright, so we need a kill. I think I'll hit a piranha as well. Okay, wow. Okay, so they skipped. So we're definitely getting the kill. Alright, we'll take that. Drew a double, serious. Okay, so now it's time to go for the barrage. Or do I want to hit a double stun? I think I might save that. I think I might save and just hit a double serious and see what we end up with. Probably nothing, because without their saving that much. Alright, so that was a waste. It happens. Don't worry, sometimes you do waste cards, right? Not saying you should waste cards, but sometimes it does happen. Alright, so don't beat yourself up about it. Shouldn't be wasting cards, of course not, but happens sometimes. Alright, let's go with this. The double Babylonia with the double lagging. The poison's gonna help me. Thank you. We'll take that. It's, don't crit me. Alright, that's great. Alright, so we're in a better position. But it's gonna be, it's coming down to the 1v1. Oh, we got the critical from the lagging. We'll take that. And we go first. Great. But I wanna defend with the snail shell, so just in case. So we'll hit the stun again. Snail shell. Then hit him with the stun. It misses the first attack. Then they're stunned again. Great. We'll take that. Shall take it. Then we're gonna go with the double lagging stun. Let's do this. Okay. Went for the skip. They're gonna get hit with a double lagging again. Then a stun. All right. We'll take it. Then we're gonna hit him with a double thorny. Let's see how this plays out. Because the first thorny is going straight through the shield. What are you gonna do, buddy? This is the standoff. What are you gonna do? Like, oh no! I'm in a bad position against Axe. What to do? Somebody help me. Have they just given up? Come on. You can do it. Oh, big shield. But it doesn't matter. GG. All right. First victim down. All right, let's keep it moving. Interesting team here. Wow, okay. Got the aquatic with the wall gecko. Then the backliner with the zero cost stun. Interesting. Okay. And I don't really have much right now, so I'm gonna have to skip. Which is unfortunate. There wasn't really too much I could do just then. Ouch! That hurt. That hurt for sure. Alright. Survive. Oh, so close. So close. Ended with Wool Gecko, so I think I can go. I ain't gonna back door, right? And a thorny, just in case. I'm gonna try and do as much damage as possible. Went into a poison stack. We got some damage with Thorny. Okay. Enough to get the kill. That's great. That's exactly what we wanted. But this midliner is going to be an issue. So, I'm not even talking about that reptile in the back as well. So, and I've only got 2 energy. I think my play might be to go with the stun. Get the lagging for the speed decrease. Alright, I've got no energy, so ain't stealing anything from me. My aquatic is this basically an Axie shield right now, because not really a lot I can do. That's a big shield. Mr. Serious. Okay. That was a lot of cards. Just gonna defend with the snail shell just in case. I probably could have gotten away with not defending with snail shell just then, but I wanted to, you know, just be careful. Out of energy right now, so this is gonna be a close one. that reptile, that 1v1 versus that reptile is going to be interesting. I'm doing okay so far. But I'm expecting an attack here. Exactly. There we go. Wow. Critical hit. Did not want that. But he misses the stun. They missed the stun due to the snail shell. That's why the snail shell's clutch. All right. So we're getting rid of this guy. Okay. Okay. All right. We're going to go for the stun. Because I know my opponent's going to try and stun me as well. But I have the snail shell, so let's see how that works. Okay, so they're going to get one stun off. Alright, so my snail shell gets rid of that stun, right? Get with the lagging. Leave them with the stun. Blood Moon curse is here. Not what I want to see. Not what I want to see, guys. Alright, this is wow. Okay. Leave him with a stun. Oh, raise damage, but the miss. We'll take it. But the Blood Moon curse is about to do a lot of damage. We go. It's gonna be enough. It's not gonna be enough. But I'm in a tough spot right now, guys. Wow. Should have used snail shell. That was my but we've got one chance and one chance only to get a draw. Let's see. I'm fighting for a draw right now, guys. Me not using snail shell that last round basically put me in this position. Not great. And we didn't get the draw. Unfortunate. All right, let's go again. See if we can end with a W. See if we can end with a W. Okay. Team full of white axes. This axie looks so nice. I like it. That midliner as well is pretty interesting. All right, we're gonna go for the skip first round. And we're going to defend with some poison and a little pumpkin. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do that. Let's go. Then I got tri-spiked. Great. Great. Later. Getting outplayed. Round two tri-spike. Definitely not thinking about that. Alright, so seeing as that's the case, we're gonna have to go aggressive. Gonna have to be pretty aggressive right now, guys. And hopefully it pays off. Let's see. Saving my ability with the hot buddy. No energy for you to steal, sir. Stun. Oh no, I should have went serious first. My mistake. Oh, I failed from stealing an energy just then. Damn. Should have went serious first. Alright, so that was my mistake there, guys. Not really much I can do now. Okay. Have to play that. Let's play the single beach. Oh, we got a critical hit. I'm not gonna complain about that, am I? No way. Could get Lil out. Kind of scared about that, so I'm gonna defend with a snail shell. And poison and a serious as well, just in case. Alright, so we predicted the Lil out, right? At least they're gonna miss one attack. So as long as it doesn't crit, I survive. Okay, great, we survived. Alright, take that. Yeah, we'll take that, we'll take that. No poison. Got any energy for me? Nope. Fortunate. Alright, we're gonna have to... I need to keep this bug alive. Need to keep this bug alive. I'm gonna have to be a bit more risky with the tank. There. Oh, unfortunately, the bug goes down. Okay, we're gonna have to go for energy still for sure. Great. We was expecting that. Was expecting that. So at least we hit the energy steal, which is absolutely fantastic. Because now what we're going to do is we're going to defend with the pumpkin and we're going to go aggressive with the beach. Double beach. All right. Should survive. As long as there's no critical hits. There we go. All right. And this these double beaches are going to hurt. Yep. That's a GG. All right, there you have it, guys. Quick few arena battles. Hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video. Hope you guys learned something. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you follow me on all my social media platforms. And I'll see you guys next time again in Lunacia. Thank you.